2016. I got all the info here. Let me know what you think in the comments down below and be sure to hit the like button. It is in very early development, this game. That is what Sean Layden said on the stage at the PlayStation Experience 2016. But nevertheless, super excited, of course. I expect this to hit in 2019. That would be super amazing. It's made, of course, by Naughty Dog. And yeah, we saw an awesome trailer, a teaser. It zoomed out a little bit. And then, yeah, it was clear. Okay, this is The Last of Us. What is this, Ellie? We see a grown-up girl playing the guitar, and it looks like Ellie. Yes. Then she sings, "Everyone that walks in, I will kill them," something like that. And then someone walks in, and it is Joel. Everyone starts clapping. It's amazing. What are you doing, kiddo? Oh man, I miss this so much. I'm gonna find and kill every one of them, and then it ended. The Last of Us Part 2 coming to PS4. This trailer was running on the PS4. Amazing stuff. So right now, of course, yeah, we don't know a lot, but we know that it is about Joel and Ellie again. And personally, I'm super happy about that, because, yeah, it would not have been the same if they just talked about, yeah, or they just introduced new characters in the same world. Some people say, yeah, it ended on a nice spot, but on the other hand, there is so much that we still don't know about them. And I'm super curious to see what happened between now and where they, or the end of the first game and where they are now. Obviously, Ellie is older, Joel is older, they're in a house, there are some dead people. Man. When are we going to see new gameplay? My guess is E3 2017. They will totally blow everyone away, and I think that this game will hit, like I said, in 2019. But still, it's awesome that we already got to see it. It's awesome that we know it's still coming to PS4. This might also mean that, yes, this game is probably going to be like on the PS3, when The Last of Us hit, that game was like in the last year. At the end of that year, we got the new PlayStation. And I think that we may see this again, that the PlayStation 5 is going to hit in 2019. But still, Sony has this again. They have now Detroit, they have God of War, Spider-Man, Death Stranding, and now The Last of Us 2. This is going to be one of the biggest lineups we've seen on a PlayStation console. This is amazing. This is totally what I wanted from Naughty Dog. So this is super, super awesome. Of course, the question is, when are we going to see those games? When are we going to see games in 2017? Without, there was no Days Gone trailer during this PlayStation Experience. So does this mean that that game will hit in 2018? So with this The Last of Us 2, to get back to The Last of Us Part 2, to get back to this trailer, it now means that we know that Naughty Dog is working on a new Last of Us game. First it was like, yeah, we don't know if we're doing it. Of course they were doing it. It was like pretty clear. It's awesome that the rumors were true. Shinobi said, yes, yeah, he teased it with the soundtrack and he said, why wait till E3 for The Last of Us 2? Man, this got me super hyped. This is awesome. This is how you end a show. And probably we have to wait for many, many years to come. But yeah, I guess it's better than nothing. I guess it's better to know now that they're working on The Last of Us 2 than to not know it, right? Let me know what you think in the comments down below. Be sure to check out my